Hi children, good afternoon to everyone. Say good afternoon. Yes. Okay. Very good. Our class is second. And subject name. What is our subject name? Environmental studies. All of you read along with me. Okay. ENVI ROR MENTAL Environmental STUDIES Study Environmental Study. Again, one more time. Read and one more time. ENVI ROR MENTAL Environmental STUDIES Study Environmental Studies. It means EVS. Okay, children. In previous class, yesterday completed textbook bits. Okay. Now also some more textbook bits are there. So open page number 18. Page number 18. Page number 18. See here, children. Yesterday, what I said, I sent some pictures. FN pictures. First lesson and the second lesson. Total FN pictures. But send only some children. 10 or 15 children send. What about other children? You don't need to FN. Fair knows. What happened to you? Complete first and second lesson FNs. And send the pics to me. Yesterday I given that work only. But anybody not in only only 10 or 15 members did. What happened to you? I don't know. How I do? How to learn the question and answers? Afterwards you have exams. Let that down. How do you learn? Okay. Open page number 18. Here given D. Already yesterday completed fill in the blanks and multiple choice question answer. Multiple choice. Yes. Now tick the true and drag the false statement. True or false statement. Here I first one. An adolescent. 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 Adolescent goes to become an old man. Okay, here what is the statement is given here? An adolescent grows to become an old man. An adolescent grows to become an old man. See children here. Adolescent means youthful. Adolescent means youthful. You know very well. Baby becomes child. Child becomes teenage. Teenager becomes adult. Adults become engaged after. They becomes to old. Okay, this is the human circulation. Okay, here adolescent. This is the new word. Adolescent means youthful. Youthful after which stage is there? The youthful stage is there. Youthful engage is there. This is youthful age. and this adolescent grows to become after it becomes engaged. But here what given? Old, an old man. And adolescent grows to become an old man. So the statement is true or false? Correct or wrong? Anyone? Say anyone. Kritika. Reveli Aditya. This is true or false? True or false? Yes, this is false statement. So you keep F. Because adolescent after they become, adolescent becomes to engage. But here given old man. So the statement is wrong. Next, second one. Alapas look different. Look different as we grow older. As we grow older. Here, all of us look different as we grow older. Means our from baby to now we change our face, everything. Yes, same like that. All of us look different. You and me, we are looking different. You have some different face, and I also have some different face. So in your class also, see, you have some different face, and your friend also, he also looks different face, because you both are same. They have only, we have sense organs are same and internal organs are same, but all your face parts, means face, nose, eyes, head, these things, these are the difference are there. Okay, from you and your friend are looks different from each another. As here also, all of us look different as we grow. So it is, the statement is true or false? True or false? Fayaz. The statement is correct or wrong? Yes, the statement is correct. So this is the true. Because you and your friend have same face. No. You look different and your friend also look different. Okay? Next, third one. Rita. R-E-A-T-A. Rita. A young girl. Rita, a young girl, will become a human later. So here, what given? What is the statement is given here? Rita. Rita, now she is a young girl. Now she is a young girl. After will become a human later. Yes, Rita, now she is a young girl. After some years, she become a human. After some years, she will become a human. Yes, next, suppose here, why are they so? Why is there now? Here, Rita, not Rajesh. Money is there. See, money is there. So now he is a young boy. Now he is a child. After some years, he became a man. Now how is girl or boy is it? Same like that. After some years, when you grow up, at that time, men and women. that not human. Woman. Man means your father. Mother. Your mother is woman. Okay. Here, Rita. Now she is a young girl. After she will become a human woman later. After she become woman. So it is true statement. So if it be woman, W-O-M-A-N, woman. Woman. Human means H-U-M-A-N, human. But this is woman. W-O-M-A-N, woman. Next, fourth one. Rajesh. Rajesh, A-N boy, A-N man. A young man will have white hair. Akhil, what are you doing? When he grows old, when he grows old. Okay, this is the statement. Akhil, what happened to you? On your videos first. All of you on your videos. Don't stop your video. Sit properly. Sit properly. Mutiala Sai Chair. On your video. But B Vani Charan. Who is B Vani Charan? Okay? Here, Rajesh is a young man. Rajesh is a young man. We have white hair. He have white hair. When he grows old. Suppose your grandfather name is Rajesh. Now a young man. When he old, when he become old, that hair, that time, that the hair changes to white. Now he has black hair. Yes? After some years, the black hair becomes gray. After some of them have gray color. After some years, it becomes white hair in old age stage. Old stage. Their hair is becomes white color. So here also given that statement only. Yes, Rajesh is a young man. Will have white hair when he grows old. So the statement is correct. So you keep T true. Do properly. Textbook also yesterday. Most of the children send very nice, but what about others? I don't know. Okay. Next. See here. Next bit is what is given here? Fun time. Here given. Fun time. Yes, is there? Show me. Show me a textbook. Show me a textbooks. On your videos. Sai Lokesh. Mutiala Sai Charan. Okay, good. Okay, very good. See, here, fun time given. What is that? Paste the pictures to show the order of growth. Paste the pictures to show the order of growth. First, egg. We are given from egg to chick. From egg to hen. Now we see many hens in our surroundings. How it's come from baby to from before it is a egg. After it is a chick, small chick. After that chick becomes hen. Yes, here given three boxes. Here given three boxes. So first here you paste the egg. Here you paste egg and here paste chick. Chick means small hen. You know very well. That hen when it born, that is that time it is very small. So you paste that picture. So you paste that picture, chick picture. You paste here chick picture means very small hen. And after some days after it grows up, it becomes hen. Then here you paste hen. And same like that here also baby, child, adult. Here you paste any baby. If you have your photos, when you have in baby, that photos also you paste your wish. Okay? You don't have means paste any baby pic. Okay? Here paste baby pic and after child pic. Child means he, when he go, grows after, he goes to school, na, that time picture. And adult picture. Adult picture you don't know. You don't have because now you are a child. So you collect the pictures. You collect the pictures and paste here. Not your pictures. Okay? One baby picture, one child picture, and after adult pic. Okay, children? This is the homework. Fun time homework to you. And next page also has some homework also is there. See here. Activity time. Here given two boxes. Yes. And see here are two boxes is there. And afterwards here given one box. Yes, what is that first? I means you. Here I means you. And my friend means your friend. Here paste your photo and here write your friend name. Here paste your photo and write name. Now your friend is not with you, na? So write your friend name. Just your friend name, right? Don't paste any friend pics. Okay? Now, next here. Okay, see here, first name, age, how old are you, height, color of eyes, color of hair, color of A. And see here your name, friend name, dear friend name. I Okay. Here, see word given here. Box is given. I means write your, write yourself means name. Write your name. Okay. And age, write your age. 6 years or 7 years. Write your age. And height, your height. Your height. Write here your height. And color of eyes, your eyes color. Next, color of hair, your hair color. And here goes to second bar. Here, first write your friend name. Your friend name. After your friend age, same age because same class. So, age also same. And height, your friend height. Mention your friend height. And color of eyes, your friend color of eyes, eyes colors. Means here, colors also different are there, na? Eyes color also different are there, na? Black color, blue color, and what given brown, colors given up. So, your friend eye color also here, mention here. And color of hair, your friend hair color, mention here, okay? This is the table. You are about you and your friend. See here, children. Here, see, a name is different. You and your friend. And age is same. Because you and your friend is same as your age also same. Means some months or days are different in there. But really same. Okay? Next, height. Your height and your friend height. This one also different is there. Because in your class, some of them have tall, some of them have short. Some of them have thin, some of them fat. So, here height also different is there. Your friend and you. And color of eyes. Most of them have black eyes only. But some of the people have blue eyes and brown eyes. So, here your friend eyes side, your eyes. And color of hair. Your hair color mentioned black is black, not brown. He has brown hair, right? Brown hair. Here, your friend, he has brown hair, right? Here, brown hair. Or black, okay, right? Black. Okay, this is the table. Okay, this is complete and sent to me. Don't forget anyone. Don't forget anyone because how you complete or not, how I know. Okay, so yesterday also most of the children sent a friend. Okay, but what happened to you others? 5 hours not send the your friend. 5 hours Akhil and Muthiala Sai Charan. Those who completed Manideep, Mahatkar Aradhya, Bandi Aradhya. Dulam Vinit and Dulam Vinit also completed. And Chennoju Karthik. These children only completed their FN. Okay? Please, other children also complete. Nana. Okay? See, today's homework is complete fun time. This one, this bit and these words. Complete and send to me. Don't forget anyone. Tomorrow I will announce in class only. Tomorrow I will announce in class, live class, I will announce your names. Who will send? That children names only I will read here. Okay? Okay, children. Thank you. Thank you very much. Complete your homework as soon as possible. Thank you.